Catboy is playing on the bike. Olive and Gecko is also following. The three gathered at headquarters. By the way, Howler came. Rip and Kevin are also here. Howler kicked the ball. PJ Matt fell down after being hit by a ball. At this time, Howler and the Wolfies rode the PJ Matt bikes. PJ Masks woke up and looked around. The Wolfies were running away on the PJ Masks bike. Oh no! What should they do? PJ Masks request a new machine, Cat Car, Old Glider, and Gecko Model. The machines they ordered have arrived. Awesome! PJ Masks set off, each in their own machine. Meanwhile, the Wolfies went to a village and demolished a building. And bullied a good guy. These troublemakers. After a while, PJ Masks arrived. Gecko rebuilt the collapsed building. It's great! And PJ Masks went off to find the Wolfies. Meanwhile, the Wolfies went to another village. There, Rip hits Rudagar. Howler and Kevin take down the Night Ninja. And Rip knocks Romeo over. They are causing all sorts of trouble. At this time, Catboy arrives. Howler ran over Catboy. Following Romeo got up. And Romeo cut Howler with a crane. Well done, Romeo. Catboy called Mega Rover. Romeo put Howler on the Mega Rover. Rip is trying to run away. all it flew and hit Rip. Rip fell into the mega rubble. Gecko picked up and threw Kevin. Kevin fell into the mega rubber too. They caught all the troublemakers. Today, PJ Masks defeated all the bad guys.